Hi guys, welcome to Breamtime. On this channel I show you underwater footage of my bream fishing sessions. Today it's really, really warm. It's probably 30 degrees in the air, up to 25 degrees in the water. That means greater chances to catch tench than bream, but who knows? Let's check this out.
Lessons to learn, but you are worth the